And a good morning to you. Welcome back to WDSU this morning. Mainly clear skies overhead, but down toward the south, we're seeing a couple of coastal showers and a few rumbles of thunder and flashes of lightning. Radar imagery will put this in motion. And you can see those storms kind of bubbling up and then kind of raining themselves out as we get in just a bit closer near Grand Isle. Right here, extending all the way across Plaquemines Parish near Triumph and Boothville and near Orchard. That's the only spots we're going to find rain right now, and rain's going to be isolated again this afternoon. I think we're going to see a couple of spotty showers and a few thunderstorms, but it is warm outside at the moment. Upper 70s to mid 80s across the entire viewing area, running a little bit warmer this morning compared to yesterday morning. And when you throw in the humidity, notice how some of the temperatures rise. Right now it feels like 92 in Gulfport, feels like 94 in Biloxi, it also feels like 94 in Galliano. Highs today are going to be on the hot side, going to be in the mid to upper 90s, heat index values, triple digits for a few locations. Winds out of the west to southwest, you're warning about 10 miles per hour. I think we're going to be picking up a breeze as we head into the afternoon hours. We've got a cold front that's going to be approaching. That's part of the reason why we're going to pick up that breeze. Now, this front is going to bring a few storms. Some of those storms could be a little on the strong side, so you'll have to pay weather aware. But after the front passes, if you can believe it, we're going to have a little less humidity. Now, nothing like the winter time, but still, you might be able to feel it, not quite as much humidity. The front, there it is right here. This is going to keep on moving toward the south. All complements of the upper air pattern, high pressure out west, trough out in the east. We're stuck right in the middle. This trough is going to grow a little bit, and that'll help push that front through. In the meantime, we're going to have that little surface trough. Notice your rain chances by this afternoon. This is 2:30, only isolated. It's in the overnight hours. This is 11 o'clock. You see what's moving through. That's going to be some pretty nasty weather, probably a few strong storms embedded there. While it's mainly to our east, it could jog a little bit further to our west and be more squarely on top of us. We are going to see a few showers and storms in the overnight hours. This is 3 o'clock on Saturday. As we get into Saturday morning, some coastal showers. Where's the front? It's right up here in the northern portion of the state. By Saturday afternoon, it starts to push through, and I'm expecting it to be in the Gulf of Mexico basically by Sunday, late Saturday night, early Sunday morning. Check out your high temperatures, mid to upper 90s for the most part. Your rain chances are at 20%. Rain chances go up to 30%. In the overnight hours, temperatures mainly right around the 80s. After the front passes, here's your 7-day exactcast. I'm going to leave the rain out Sunday and Monday. We're going to go with some pretty nice conditions, although it's going to be hot. We are looking at a little less humidity and then a little more rain as we hit Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. All right, there is your look at weather. Stick around. Coming up after the break, we'll be back with more WDSU This Morning.